breaking all the box office records. I told you it was going to be a hit, Brain.
I told you that.
Horrible Horowitz. Actually, that's not true. Oh, listen to him erupt here in the crowd.
And it's from Union City, Tennessee.
Frankie and Koko, beware. Take a look at that hairdo. That's hair? I guess so.
No, I know what that is. That's Afro turf. You know, usually after a while, your dog starts looking like the owner. He's starting to look like the bird.
When you stop. Referee, Rugged Ronnie Garvin. Takes him a while to get his stuff off, right? I think it'll take this guy a long time to get his stuff on. Referring to
the genius. I was going to say that.
If Koko Beware has a bird at his side who has got the same hairdo as he, then I must surmise in my own genius way that they just don't belong on TV. Now, Frankie Beware is as cute as they come, while his master is ugly as sin. I think Wrestling Challenge needs much more of me and one heck of a lot less of him.
I like it.
You like it, huh?
Makes sense to me.
Sure.
What color would you call that hair?
Looks iridescent green with orange peels.
Does look kind of reddish, don't it? It's like maybe he ran some barbecue sauce off his fingers through his hair. See, you gotta have napkins.
I like the hairdo on Rugged Ronnie Garvin. I think that's a nice color.
Horowitz has the worst haircut in there, and it looks the best. Figure that one out.
An over the beak look from Frankie. Laying down the law.
Yeah, Garvin's got a nice haircut if you're going to the chair.
Will you stop? Elbow caught him right in his sternum. Almost knocked the wind out of him.
See, now Garvin had been in position. Horowitz could have got the three count. But no, he's out of position because he's inadequate as a referee.
You've never been out of position.
Never.
No, I didn't surmise as much. Well, you'll be out of position next week. You'll be one chair further away from me.
He's not sitting
when I have my guest in here, Tony Schiavone, next week.
He's going to sit behind us. He won't be on air.
No, he'll be sitting right up here next to me.
But he won't have headphones on.
We'll see.
He's not going to be on the air on my program.
It's not your program. It's mine.
He's going to start hogging everything. I know the kind of a guy he is. Going to start asking for his name on the door. He's going to want his footprints in cement. He's that kind of a guy.
Trying again for a three count. Got to do a little bit more than that, Barry, to hold on this guy.
That's upset me now.
Oh, good. I'm glad.
I can't concentrate on doing a good job.
You can't concentrate, period.
Of television journalism with that guy sitting here. Like a used car salesman.
Koko going up. Second turnbuckle on the inside. Now he's going all the way up to the top. Koko will indeed fly here. Look at the balance. Drop kick and landed right on his feet.
Well, you don't see that happen too often. Why did he give it to him before?
Here it comes. Oh, ammo.
For me, that's dangerous.
How would you get, Mike? She's up there now. Let's go to her.
Here is your winner, the Birdman, Koko Beware.
Koko in all his color, chalking up another one in the win column. Watch this, Frank.
He's up there pretty high. That's a good drop kick, and the land on his feet. He's agile.